Listen, I hate you. I can't stand you. Bateman's on the way. Play along.
Okay. What is this, an NXT rerun? I swear I've seen this before. But seriously, where's Caitlyn? I mean, what'd you do? Did you put a weapon in her carry-on? Slash her tires? Whatever it is, crazy chicks do?
Crazy chicks. I'm sure she broke her back trying to bend you.
Maxine had nothing to do with Caitlyn not being here tonight, okay? I heard after you two locked tongues last week, she came down with a serious case of gingivitis.
Anyways, I hope your girlfriend comes back sooner than later, because next week, we have a mixed tag. Mr. Regal set it up himself. You and Caitlyn versus me and Johnny.
See you later. Yeah, right. So I guess we're broken up then. Whatever.
Hey, you might want to get out of here because we're taking out the trash.
That's good,
Rex.
What?
You stink. Wait.
It's my game.
This is ridiculous. The chairman of the AARP has us cleaning toilets.
What do you want? Charlie Sheen and Emilio Estevez. Hey, look, I just want to say the new gear looks real good.
Mm-hmm. And look,
you guys should call yourselves the housekeepers. And look, I don't want to make too much fun because we all got a job to do. On that note, Mr. Spot.
Loved you on Family Matters.
I'm not doing this. I'm done.